What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning. No kidding, I can't bring you down. What's going on that beautiful mind? I'm your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind.
How long?
Just let's hear the chorus.
'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your perfs and all your edges, all your perfect imperfection. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I'll give you all of me.
Thank you. Looks like it makes okay. I'm very intrigued by your voice. I really appreciated how expressive you were when you were singing. And I heard some moments I thought were really good and really interesting, and I would be interested in hearing you sing more. My question, what other styles of music do you sing? In this competition, you could be asked to sing any kind of style from rock and roll to country. So what is your experience with other styles?
I like old school songs, really. Like, I could sing a lot of I listen to like a lot of old school songs. I really don't listen to like rap and stuff. I like R&B and soul music a lot. So I can sing a lot of songs. Yeah, like a lot of soul, yeah.
You know, I think so far that's missing from the other contestants that we have. So it's a yes for me. I would love to have you to be a part of this competition.
My answer is gonna be a little bit more definitive than I think Jordan's just was. I really like that. It was thick. Your voice is thick. It's got a real depth to it, and I enjoyed it. So yes, definitely a yes for me.
Good. Yeah, I liked it too. Very smooth.
Yeah.
Very buttery type voice at a certain point. So it was really nice. I will give a word of caution. I'm the picky man when it comes to pitch. And there was one or two that just had me nervous, especially when you got into your lower. And I just think you weren't listening as carefully as maybe you could, just was assuming it was going to be there. And so just watch for those type things. But the tone quality was there. I really enjoyed it. So it's a yes from me.
So three yeses and a yes. We'll see you next week.
Thank you.
Hey guys, I'm here with Eddie Torrance. He just made it through to go to Gatlin for duets. Were you nervous?
Yeah, I was nervous. This is my first time, like, really singing for real, like, in front of. I just be, like, goofing around a lot, but my teammates, like, made me do it for real, though. So,
I mean, at least some, you have sang in some in front of a couple of people.
Yeah.
What, did you prepare at all, or it was just a spur of the moment thing?
I knew real good, yeah.
All right. What, do you have a certain type of genre that you plan on singing as you advance through the competition, or are you going to?
Like, I'm like into church, so I like gospel a lot. So
okay.
Yeah, I sing gospel.
That's a really
I like
good.
R&B and soul music, so yeah.
Okay, I like those. Those are really good genres. If you win, what are you planning on doing with the money?
I don't know.
That's $1,500. That's a lot of money. All right, well, guys, catch us next time.